First things first, mom's a creeper. Life360, she's digging, going deeper. She checks it every 10 seconds, she will not give up until she caught us doing bad things. Cup of coffee while she sits trying to find dad, checking history to see if he has been bad. Sends a million texts, he didn't text back. Now she's calling him because she's real mad. Life360, it's where the creepy moms go, sending check-in requests from LA to Tokyo. Life360, that's how she knows what we're all up to whenever we go. How does she do it? If only we knew it. I swear she is psychic. Her eyes can see through it. Then we caught her one morning when we showed up, no warning. She's a creeper and she knows it. Life360, yeah, she owns it. She said, who dat? Who dat? We said, Drew's dad. We added to the family circle. I thought you knew dat. Knew dat. We upgraded our circle for just $5 a month. Now we got that live advisor when we get in a rut.
Life360, it's where the creepy moms go, sending check-in requests from LA to Tokyo. Life360, that's how she knows what we're all up to whenever we go.
Mom's a creeper. Oh yeah.
I know that video is really funny, but we wanted to just take some time just to let you know how much we really do appreciate Life360. So my husband and my husband's family, they own motorcycles, and so we're constantly out on trips together, and there's a lot of times when they've taken a wrong turn and we can't get a hold of them because obviously you can't answer a phone call while you're on a motorcycle. So Life360 has been such a blessing for us to be able to locate where each other are, just to have peace of mind, you know, whenever they're gone, you know, just to know, you know, if something were to happen, we would be able to find them. It's just, it really has just given us such a peace of mind.
And my husband's a pilot.
My dad.
Yes.
Yeah, dad.
And it's just nice to know, I can tell when his plane lands, he doesn't get reception up in the air. So when his plane lands and he turns his phone on, I know when he's landed, which is a great peace of mind. I know when he's gotten to his hotel, and that's when I can call him. I don't call him while he's driving. You can tell on 360 when they're driving. So, and when he lands at the airport, I know when to start heating up dinner because I can tell when he's getting in his car. So we can time everything perfectly. So it's not about stalking and being a creeper. It's about...
No, I'm just playing.
My best friend, I told her about 360. She put it on her phone with her husband, and she's a teacher. Her phone got stolen by one of her students, and her husband Life360'd her phone, and they found out which student had it. They sent the police to the house. She got back her phone, and it had all of her grandbaby's pictures on it from the time she was born. So, I mean, that's something you can't replace. So Life360 actually helped them recover her cell phone. So there's a lot of good, if you've got a child that is a teenager, okay, they might ditch their car at a friend's
That's
house.
That's the correct chance to be creepy.
But they're not going to ditch their phone. That's like their second appendage. So you're always going to know if they're where they're supposed to be with Life360.
So thank you, Life360, yeah, for all the work that y'all do behind the scenes to allow us the peace of mind to find our treasures.
Yes, we like to keep track of those that we treasure.
Love you.
Oh.